Oh, it's awesome. I mean, I got to give that thanks to my teammates, though. Shaq was the one that put it on my stick. My teammates were the ones that were battling all game, so credit to them. All I did was just catch it at the end.
And what was it like to play with such great talent?
It was awesome. I mean, these guys, it's easy to play inside and off ball because they put it right on your stick, and they're just, like, all Americans. They're great players, so it was awesome.
Who were some of the guys on the other team that impressed you the most?
I would have to say Tommy Height in the cage. He did a great job. He was reading my shots. I was trying to give him some shoulder fakes or something. He kept on stuffing me. So
did you give him a different look on the last one, Mikey?
I tried to pull my shoulders towards the far pipe because he looks like he was going with them a little bit, so I could pull him and then just put the ball near pipe.
And were you ready to make a move then when you got the ball?
Definitely. I mean, you always got to be ready to go when you catch it. I got a good pass, and I was just ready to go.
You guys got off to a slow start today. What was that all about?
We did. I'm not sure. I mean, we didn't practice much together, so we're not used to playing with each other that much. And once we got out there and we started getting some chemistry going, I think that's when we finally started to accelerate our game and really start to play well.
Congratulations.
Thank you.